Margret. It smells like something died in here.